but 11 of his knockouts. Oh, wow! Charlo just dropped Lubin!
He's out, he's out.
5, 6.
Jermell Charlo has just vanquished Erickson Lubin in the first round!
Wow.
Będę realizował Charlo. Po raz kolejny na ten lewy sierpowy. Na obozie nokautowałem, bywali w 16 rękawicach. Co będzie, jak założymy dziesiątki? To wtedy poczuje siłę tego ciosu Tony Harrison i rzucił się teraz.
W tył, do tyłu Harrison, ale teraz kolejny taki znak. Dwa ciosy i nagle wyjście od razu.
Tutaj, lewym sierpem. I prawy gdzieś tam musnął czubek głowy. Chociaż ten pierwszy ruch sędziego. Krętu zatytułowanego Jermell Charlo, który rusza do frontalnego ataku. On wiedział, ja go ustrzelę. Lewy, prawy i trafił w odpowiedzi. Znakomity, kontrujący lewy Jermella Charlo. Prawy na dół i lewy na ona. Żądli, kurje.
Cała
seria teraz znowu, jak gdyby rusza do ataku Jermell Charlo na początku. Brakuje tego, o czym...
Ach, idealnie, teraz zachciał się Tony Harrison.
To jest trafiony.
Zresztą obaj poszli na taki prawy na prawy.
Lewy sierpowy na lewy sierpowy i teraz ma szansę wykończyć to.
Kolejne mocne uderzenia spadają, nieodsłonięty zupełnie i po raz kolejny Jermell Charlo tymczasem. Walka jeszcze nie jest skończona, woła teraz sędzia do siebie.
Zresztą moc sędziego, Charlo myślał, że to koniec, ale jest zamroczony.
Nie podpalił się Charlo, rozbija teraz w momencie, przerwie teraz sędzia ten pojedynek i koniec. I
not to get hit with no
move. Oh, big right by Charlo.
Waiting for the guy to come in and now forcing it out with it. But again, he's trying to throw it against the southpaw.
He's got a wide stance working for him, but sometimes you can get caught running into punch.
Oh, down to the corner.
I told you he was explosive.
Right hand. 3-4 Charlo. Mentioned it took a little while in the first fight, and well, Charlo coming forward here. Not early.
Yeah, he's got a better right hand than.
Nice right hand from Charlo. And Charlo's landing with authority. And Wallo trying to avoid this.
Big right hand by Charlo.
Fantastic finish to the.
Good counter work, but Charlo doesn't stop.
Castaño. Over 7,000 fans here as Charlo just jolted Castaño with a right uppercut, and there's a combination back
around, and that's good. Oh, no,
right hand from Castaño.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh, and Castaño,
there it is. You put yourself in for the uppercut.
Oh, oh, that dropped. A delayed reaction.
On Jermell, obviously with the win. Oh, and
Rosario hasn't been shy about throwing body punches.
Well, there's that left hook. Erickson Lubin, Charles Hatton.
Oh my.
And working the body, Charlo along the ropes. Comes with the right hand. We are through the first half of this title unification fight as Charlo hurt Rosario with that left hook. For that left hook. And oh my, wow, down goes Rosario from a jab to the body, and
cinco,
he's in trouble.
Seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
The air has been knocked out of the lungs of Jason.
Comes in and he gets caught by the left hook, and now he's always looking for an open, and he just blasted with the lead right hand. Ross. As Jermell Charlo, another lead right hand, picking up his pressure.
Hands free. There you go.
You know, when Trump throws, as he gets shots to the body, and then a right hand. And now leaning for a straight left, and then he ate a left hook. And now Charlo moving forward, but he retained his title. Oh, what a nice right hand.
And still champion.
What? But 11 of his knockouts. Oh, wow. Charlo just dropped Lubin.
He's out, he's out.
5, 6.
Jermell Charlo has just vanquished Erickson Lubin in the first round.
Wow.
Both of them just trying to fight off the ring rust as Charlo caught him with a right hand in that back. And Hatley has remained orthodox as again he takes the leather. Down goes Hatley for the 5.
Try to start getting out of the way of these right hands. He can get the timing down. He's starting.
Hatley could have took a couple of minutes.
Charlo goes straight back
with
again.
The right hand, and Hadley over the
double. See, he goes straight back again.
Oh, that right uppercut caught the jaw. More than 300 amateur fights with victories over the likes of Keith Thurman. As Charlo goes to a barrage of punches. And Hadley stumbling forward. Gets rocked with that sweeping right. And goes down face first. It's over.
Then a nice up and a dive. And a nice box. Oh my goodness, a left hook that stunned John Jackson. And he's going backwards and he... Mal continues to stun John Jackson, and he throws a nice right corner. Julian Jackson telling his son, keep your hands up. And I'm curious as to what his thought process is. Now he's coming out hard, and he throws a right. A nice right hand that caught. Oh, and it's done, John Jackson! And Jackson is out, and this one. Pretty good prospect, and that is Douglas.
Here we go.
He pulled off the upside feel out kind of round. Both guys, Charlo moving his hands. Good change of the angle there by Charlo.
Well, Charlo landing a nice right hand there. And going to the right hand once again. He caught him on the jaw. He's got Rodriguez in big time trouble. Tonight's copy bot stats and win. And Charlo letting his hands go right here.
Probably get another right hand. Best counter shots.
He did one into the roof. Left hand upstairs. Charlo knows it. Well, it could be nice. Pickens uppercut right there. Left hand. Now the right hand. He's got Rodriguez in trouble. Will he finally get him out of there? Rodriguez just covering up. They're going toward the rope. Stumbling the rope. And they're going to get it off after all that punishment.
Yeah.
But it looks like he might have to step in and stop it now. Left. Referee really looking in. Oh, Rodriguez is taking a bust in. That's it.
Good came behind it. As this fight continued, Yorgi, who showed great toughness, every one of those right hands started to weaken him more and more until finally this right hand was the one that did him in. And for Charlo, it was an attack that was very consistent.
Вызвать соперника на атаку. Сопернику. И перехват вот здесь его атаки, вот, то есть с трудом поднимается, неуверенно стоит на ногах по поведению.
Your winner by TKO and still perfect, Jermell Ironman
Победа в третьем раунде нокаутом.